วัสดีค่ะหมายเลข3ลูกจันทร์สรัตน์ไพบูลย์ Hi everyone I'm ลูกจันทร
์ Do you know what is universal design
I think universal design is the idea to create everything equally for older people to young people so everyone can use the same product.
I think it's something that useful for everyone in the world.
Universal design is the concept of design of products and infrastructure such as toilets, stairs, other entry, building to be an aesthetic and usable by everyone, regardless of their age, ability, or status in life.
What do you think about equality of other people, people without disabilities, and people with disabilities?
There is a huge gap of inequality in Thailand, as wheelchair people cannot use the public transport, so they have to pay for private transport. I think that is something that Miss Thailand have to develop.
In my opinion, I think the equality of people with disability and people without disability is quite fair and proper. But however, it depends on the country. Such as Japan and Thailand. For example, in Japan, they have a path for disabled people to get in a bus, but for Thailand, they don't.
Because being a Miss Thailand Valley Design is a honorable responsibility. It is a voice for the whole country. It represents people's hope, equality, and necessity. Which is my goal. I believe that if I were Miss Thailand Valley Design, I could definitely make a difference for a better world. Thank you.